Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Respected brothers and sisters, I hope you're all well and in the best of health. My name is Mawlana Khalil and alhamdulillah, I'm the Imam of Masjid Bukhari in Leicester. Just 200 yards from Masjid Bukhari, we have Darul Uloom Leicester, which was established in 1993. And this is where I'm sitting here today, in Darul Uloom Leicester itself. And the reason I'm sitting here today, alhamdulillah, that Darul Uloom Leicester, which has produced, mashallah, many ulama, has produced huffaz and qurra, and great scholars, alhamdulillah, this institute, alhamdulillah, due to its success, has bought a building right next door to Darul Uloom Leicester. The cost and the price of this building is £590,000. In a very short period of time, alhamdulillah, the institute and Darul Uloom Leicester has raised £340,000. The remaining is £250,000. The issue we have, we only have till the 31st of January 2022 to raise this money. So I make a humble request to all our brothers and sisters, please donate generously. Let's make it possible. Let's make the dream come true that we donate towards this noble cause, inshallah. And tomorrow we'll have ulama, we'll have huffaz, we'll have qurra, mashallah, coming from this Darul Uloom, who'll be serving the deen of Allah Ta'ala, who'll be spreading the word of Allah and the word of Rasulullah in this country and also beyond. So my respected brothers and sisters, I again make a humble request. We only have till the end of January 2022 to raise £250,000. In this project, we can only give sadaqah and we can only give lillah. Sadaqah and lillah. And this is a great means of sadaqatul jariyah. So I make a humble request. Please don't hesitate. Don't think. Don't wait. Just for the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, let's make this dream come true. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.